What?
Nut.
What?
Nice butt, Hottie.
Thank you.
Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
Beans, hello. Hope everybody is having a lovely day. Yes. I'm going to test you, awoo. Oh, whoa. Hi, Avi. Hello. ILU too. Let me go through the list real quick. There's so many boas. Oh, my God.
What's this, Dilda?
Oh, so many boas. Alrighty. Seribot, welcome. Thank you for keeping us safe. Schmoops, hello. Nice to see you. Afrobun, hello. Good bean. Ivy, hello. I'm sorry you're having car trouble. Hobo, hello. Welcome. Solus, nice to see you. Heck yeah. King Pine Martin, hello. Welcome. Winterwolf, nice to see you. Heck, and so many good beans tonight. Oh my gosh. Scroll through all the bois. Thurix, hello. Welcome. Yummy, good bean. Welcome. Faulty Vi, super awesome to see you. Heck yeah. Tuz, hello. Welcome. Hi, I may have a question. Oh, what is your question? Gosh. Yeah, so I was actually kind of excited for tonight. Today kind of went slow because I was excited because we're going to finish Portal. At least I hope we're going to finish Portal. Later on in the stream, I do have kind of an announcement. Actually, you know what? I think I'm just going to do it now. We're going to have a game change on Sundays. So the past few Sundays I've done, like Pokemon, cause I've just wanted like just the easygoing kind of like vibey Sunday nights because I kind of dread Mondays, but like, you know, we already have Pokemorning. So I'm switching gears. So starting this Sunday, I'm actually kind of excited about this. Starting this Sunday, I'm going to start Last of Us Part 1. I downloaded the game. We're good to go. It's the very newest remastered version. So it's very pretty. Very pretty. Like, I played not even 2 minutes of it last night. I was like, I love this. I have to stop right now. So I deleted my game data. I deleted the game data, and I'm going to start out fresh. On Sunday at 6 p.m. You said the M word. I'm sorry. I apologize. Would you ever think that I might be a DJ? You're a DJ? If so, heck yeah. That's awesome. I can never do something like that. I'm just like, I'm not smart enough to be DJ. But holy heck, yeah. I mean, Last of Us, I'm really excited about it. So, yeah, that is going to be Sunday night, 6 p.m. PST. Let's see, what else? Monday, we might have a game change. I'm going to know a little bit more once we get closer to it. But yeah. Lip smacks. Oh, I'm sorry. That wasn't really lip smacks. It was more like... Actually, you know what? I think it was. I'm sorry. Calm them lippy poos. Sorry, sometimes it's kind of a nervous thing. I used to drive my ex kind of nuts with that. Lippies. What if I... Prajati Bean doing the sillies. Okay, I'll calm down. I'll calm down. But holy heck, yeah, let's dive into it, because I don't know how long this is going to take tonight. But I'm going to fire it up. Let's do it.
Whoop! Whoop!
There we go.
What's Addy doing?
What's Addy doing? I'm playing some Portal. Night Fox Nirvana, hello, welcome.
Whoop!
Thank you. That's just reminding me. I need to rework stuff. I need to actually like move stuff over from VTuber Plus to Vignon. Oh yes, we were here. Oh, okay. Let's see. Press any key to vent radiological emissions into atmosphere. Consult reactor core manual for instructions on proper reactor core maintenance and repair. Press any key to continue. Ooh. Mm. Rip core.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Adafort, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Oh yeah, the whole chamber is moving. Okay, it's up in there. All right. Where's the any key? Well, I always wanted to be, and only tonight after hearing someone dropping it and working on it, I want to get into it. I stopped making music when my family told me that I'd come to nothing and just busk in the streets while it's raining. I mean, that's not true. That's not true. I mean, if you wanted to do music and you wanted it to work, you will find it.
I've got too many of around here. Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today. I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them.
Yeah, I mean, if you were like serious about wanting to be a DJ and doing music as a profession, you can absolutely do that. There's nothing stopping you from doing that. Okay. Well, that was rude. Okay, so I can do that. And...
Nice butt, Hottie.
Thank you. Work out exactly how I wanted it to work. Alright. So let's try this again. There we go. Now, what do I need the cube for? That's the thing. Thank you. I'm actually crying. Thurix, I mean, it's the truth. It's the heckin' truth. I mean, like, you know, you and everybody here in chat, I mean, y'all can do anything that you want. You don't let anybody heckin' tell you that you can't. Because it's just flat out not true. It just isn't true.
Whoop! Whoop! Whoop!
There we go.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Shit on a shingle. I was like, I thought I could jump my way out of danger there, but I guess not. Now that the cube is right there, I can do this, and now they can't see me. I'm gonna mix till my heart ain't in it no more. I'm gonna make music better. Heck yeah, let's go. Only certain things can stop a dream, such as deadly neurotoxin. Yep, this is true.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if... Maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
Yeah. I don't know. I think I'm picking the best ways. The best ways to solve these. Faulty Vi, thank you so much for the lurk. Thank you. Vi is a good bean.
I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Okay. See, how can I do this one? Oh boy. Okay, that goes there. All right. I get it. That can get me up this way, but not far enough to get that cube. All right. Portal to that. All right. What can I do?
What the hottie doing?
What the hottie doing? I don't know yet. I don't know yet. Let's see. Is this a burrito? Is this a burrito? I don't know why automod that. Maybe it was butt and plug next to each other. But yeah, no worries. Thurix, totally. I mean, if you want, you could post it in the Discord, or you could DM me directly, and I could check it out. Let's see. Oh gosh, what do I even do first? That gets me over there. Oh, you know what? Oh, I can only have... I wonder if this would work. Is this a burrito? Is this a burrito?
Nut.
Nope. Let's see. That goes that way. That goes to that thing. I like how Adi says, "Is this a burrito?" Then stared at us like Dora waiting for an answer. Is this a burrito? Oh no. It's in kissing range. But okay, I can make the thing go down. The thing. That's something I need. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, there we go. I keep thinking that that's the first step, and I just don't know which step is which here, so... I need to get higher than that. Maybe this will do it. There we go. Now what do I need this cube for? Oops. Okay, that does that. I still don't understand how I'm supposed to get that cube. Yep, I lost the Discord server, damn it. If you do exclamation point Discord, you could, it'll give you the link to the server again. Let's see. So I was able to get that. I need to redirect the laser now. I need to do it. I get it. Okay. Sort of. I need to get height. I need height. The heck? Okay. No, that's not what I want to do. That's what I want to do. That's how I'm going to do it. That's how I'm going to do it. Yep, yep, yep. There we go. There we go. Now what did that do? Okay. I get it. Why does it have to be this difficult this early? I need to get that up to the button, which means I need to make that move. I believe it may have kicked me from inactivity. That's why I couldn't find it. My server should not be configured like that. Definitely shouldn't be. Thank you. All right. So, Ivy, what was your idea? Maybe I'm not smart enough for this. Okay, so place the redirecting one and have it activating the other receptacle. Okay. You can do it, Audie. Don't let it make you think less of yourself. Yeah, that's true. Alright, I am standing on the platform. Put a portal on the floor under the button. Okay. Oh, RD, no worries. Now under the redirector, okay. Yeah, okay.
What are you doing?
You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell you. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically...
Thank you, Ivy.
...bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Head pets. There we go. Poor Wheatley. Well, actually, poor me. Duck bomb. Hiya, Scythe. How you doing?
This place is self-destructing, you idiot.
Was self-destructing. Already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for all time's sake. Two. Like, one or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning. Core overheating.
I let him keep his job. I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, then. Just keep on testing.
I have to somehow get over there, I guess. How in the five fingers of F-U-C-K am I supposed to do that? Oh, that's how I do it. Okay, so that shuts that thing off. Is that good enough? Yes. Okay. Thank you. Music is intense, yep. I'm so happy right now. I'm glad, Thurix. You deserved it. You heckin' deserve to be happy, no matter what. No! Ugh! Oh no. Oh, okay. Okay, good. I'm back here.
Oh no.
Right, absolutely. Oh no. Oh, Bean. Bean.
Bean.
Is this a burrito?
Yes. Oh no!
These nuts are meat nuts.
Meat nuts.
Okay. Now the question is, how do I redirect the beam to hit that thing? That's where I need the beam to go. Platform doesn't cross the beam. And there's nothing on the same plane of existence as that thing. It has to go in a straight line. How do I do this? Ouch. Beanie weenie. We reverted them to a filthy PNG tuber. Does it go onto the platform? The laser beam does not. To get it to go there. I can't make it do a heckin' angle. I'm so close to solving this. Let's see. Is there anything I'm missing? All right, give me another minute or two, and I'll try to figure it out. What happens when you combine a pumpkin and a bean? You end up with a bumpkin. Country Adi. A bumpkin. Oop, I'm getting beaned again. Bean! Ah! I hate it when games are too smart. Games are too smart for me. It makes me cry a little bit.
Nuts.
Yeah, Lou, I think I might need a little bit. I think I might need a hand here. Oh, yeah, I sent the link in music. Oh, perfect. Thurix, thank you. Hacking perfect. I don't remember how I did this before. Get the laser redirector back on that platform. Oh, okay. Whoop. I am on the platform. Close to the laser, but not through it. All right. See the white wall three rows up. Over the 12. Oh my god, yes I do. How did I not see that before? Oh god, I'm dumb. Hiya, Dragon Fruit. Welcome. Shimmy the platform over more. Oh, I get it. Okay. Move the platform to get off and then move it back. All right. It moved the cube, though. The cube moved. I think that's where I left it. Okay.
Nice butt, Hottie.
Thank you. Okay, that's the wrong one. That's correct. Now, every time it switches direction, it, watch the cube, it'll move once the platform. Yeah, see? It slides. But I think it's sliding in a predictable direction. So let me get back on that platform. Yeah, see? It does. Time this like literally just right. That looks straight, right?
Nice butt, Hottie.
Thank you. That looks straight. Now, if I could make it so the platform doesn't move at all, that would be kind of nice. How the fuck did I do that? it. I guess I made Ted two lasers. Oh no, I'm a butthead. Okay. All right. So there's this. Yeah, the center of this. I see where I went wrong. Or no, I don't. You just need to make sure the laser connects to the door, then change the portals to get off the platform. Then put the portals back. Okay. I'm gonna have to ride the platform again, yeah. So what were you thinking, Thurix? Let's see. I'm trying to noodle it out in my head, but it's just not working. Made friends with a noob in 76, even got a mic and all. Nice. Ride the platform back and angle the cube from the laser point. So it's like 45 degrees. Okay, I can definitely jump now. and get the laser over to me. Okay. Okay, I get it. Out of service because it melted. What?
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling towards. Oh God, run! That's not supposed to be there. Are you all right back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no! That's not helpful. I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility.
That's what I was trying before, but good job. Thank you, Alu, and thank you everybody for helping me out with that. Just sometimes I'm just not good with this shit. Okay. You did good, Adi. Just sometimes you need a bean party. You're not wrong, actually.
You're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test.
Oh my God!
When poking around for other test subjects, no luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something though. Reminds me, I've got a.
Kale Elahi, thank you so heckin' much for the raid. Welcome. How you doing tonight? Games and demos. What were you doing with the game and demo thinger? Greetings from Daemonum, thank you. Greetings from the test chamber. We did some more Quest 64, right on. Hell yeah. I'm not familiar with Quest 64. It runs in circles. Never meant. Oh my God! Never meant. Welcome. Thank you so much for the raid. Yeah, I've never heard of Quest 64 though. Holy heck! And welcome raiders. My name is Adi. I'm a transferee gamer from Oregon. I mainly play like RPG games, Portal 2, kind of like that, and a first person, not really a shooter, but first person puzzle game, I guess. I usually play like lots of Final Fantasy games. Like we're currently going through Final Fantasy IX. We're also going to be doing on Sunday night, we're going to be starting Last of Us Part 1. That's going to be pretty cool. But yeah, heck, the community here, we're all pretty chill, laid back. We're all friends. If that sounds like your jam, feel free, kick up your feet, relax, enjoy the show, drop a follow if you want. But heck, we're heckin' glad to have you. And Archive Protogen, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. The Talos Principle. I have not played that. And Furious Lynx, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Should I force Adi to play OG Myst? I will maybe probably decline to play that. Oh my gosh. That is... The mist is way too big brain for me. Raiders from the Minty Freshness crew bringing cookies for Ollie. Let's go. I would eat cookies until I was sick. Why is that duck on fire? Because it's action duck. Oop, pets. Let's go. What part of Oregon? I'm in Portland. I am very close to Portland. I am very, very close to Portland.
What the hell are you doing?
Soren Dragon, welcome. Yeah, Quest 64, in a nutshell, you play a magician that has control over four elements and you go on...
Is this a burrito?
...a quest. That sounds fun, actually. I'm fairly close to Portland, too. Yes, that's correct. I've met Ivy IRL, too. Ivy is a good bean. Might have to vive. Do you do the meats? I do not. I don't really do the fur meat thing. But I'm not opposed to meeting up at some point for coffee and things like that. Or having like a little mini meat. Mini meat. That sounds awful. But, but
big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Blood.
These nuts are meat nuts.
Meat nuts.
Wheatley is the best part of this game. I need to get up there. Coffee down on Mississippi is my jam. Interesting. Okay. Oh, I gotta do
pom- I wish I could vibe and have a coffee with the Audi, but I'm from the UK and I am poor. Maybe next time when I'm a billionaire. Haha, sweat.
No worries, Thurix. No worries. All right, and let me see. I think I owe a pumpkin, actually. Yep, I owe Alu a pumpkin because that was like right before the right in the middle of two raids. Okay, so let me do that real quick. Pumpkin! Okay. But if I speed off the ramp, I will die. Okay, that does that.
Nice butt, Hottie.
Thank you.
Now can you pet your titties?
Yes. That does the same thing.
Is this a burrito?
Is this a burrito? Trying to work this out in my head here. toss a DM. All right. What's the best way to DM you, Adi? That would probably be via Discord. We have a Discord server if you'd like to join that. And then I am on there. Or you could DM me here on Twitch if you want to. I'll have to copy and paste the contents and try not to forget about it. Hey, Adi, you're a good bean. You got me there, Anomaly. Know you.
Oh my god, I did not see that coming. Hope that was a good pun. It was very punkin of you to do that.
Oh my god, I did not see that coming. Hope it was a good pun. It was very punkin of you. Kinda hoping that cube will just fall off the side there. No such luck. Oh, do you not hear your TTS, Adi? Oh, I did, yeah. I had watched another streamer with the same issue, not sure how they fixed it, though. Yeah, I do hear it, yeah, but sometimes it's not always clear enough for me, I guess. Sometimes it's not, intelligible. Oh my god, why can I not figure this out? Like, what the fuck? Maybe not having Portal 3 was a good idea. Want a clue? Yes. I need a raging clue right now. So the button drops the propulsion gel, yeah. The button in here does. Thank you. Use the tunnel to push it off. And drop a tunnel under it to pull it. Oh, I get it. One fundamental principle about this whole the tunneling thing that I always forget. Oh, yeah. Gotta get the box first so you don't have to play button nanny. Yeah. That's a question of, like, where the hell do I need to go next? Yeah, I do need to get gel onto that ramp. I think I got it too, Thurix. Let me see here.
What the Oddie doing?
I'm figuring this bitch out. Shit. Oh no, actually that's not bad. Except when I do that. You want to know my idea? Yeah, go for it. Can you use the funnel to paint the floor with propulsion gel? Yes, I can, actually. It's like it's behind the window here, and I would need to play a button nanny in order to do it. So why don't I try it? Maybe trade places with the cube, yeah. Thank you. Let's get a good line of this stuff. I think that should give me sufficient distance. Whoa!
You're gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it. To death. You're gonna love it until it kills you, till you're dead. Alright, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but
thanks, we get it.
Spoot! Yep. I think one more chamber left? Wiggles.
All right, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Oh, I got three more. Never mind.
Bunch of fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
Oh no! You little SOB. Alright. What's that supposed to do? If I got what I needed to get over there. And now how do I get back? That's the operative point. Oh, you know. I think I know. That's not it. Oh no! Yep.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, that's good to know.
I'd be trying to glop the turrets, yeah. I was just getting the gel up there. Bitch. Switch it back and forth with that. Okay, I think that... Oh, I think I... Yeah, I think I know. I think I know what's going on now. Shit. Okay. I need to stand on the button until it goes back through there, and then once it almost gets to there, I need to step off the button, throw a portal there, let it get across, and gloop all three of these turrets. Through there, and then and there we go. Doing? Viceroy, hello. Welcome.
Butt, Hottie.
Thank you. Now what the heck am I supposed to do? Because, like, I... No, I can't run that fast. right? So it looks like I'm supposed to burst out of this portal here from this platform over this wall onto that blue shit and then jump across. But how do I get that kind of height? That's the problem. Hiya, Darius. Welcome. I think I... Okay. You feel free to share, Ivy. How am I supposed to get that sort of height? Either bounce off of or through the angled one. I'm kind of thinking through the angled one, but I don't know from where. I could bounce off of it. Let's see. Maybe. What's down in the cavern? Bottomless pit, from the looks of it. Yeah. Oh, okay,
good.
Okay.
Good one, good for okay. You.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
Did he find cake?
His name was
only
Hash Brown.
Two more chambers.
Nice, Paula. Holy heck.
I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
That's chamber 17.
Anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
the part.
This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress. Don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you. Moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But, you know, small steps. Oh, no. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stop machine. Where'd you go? Come back. No, seriously, do come back. Please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And you'd go, yeah, my mom, you come back. What happened to those days?
Oh.
Whoop. Don't remember the music being this amazing. Riddick Circle, hello, welcome. Oh yes, smashy spike plates, yep. Oh shit. And I'm dead. Let's see.
What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes! In your face! I got armor! Fine, let the games begin.
There we go. What happened to those days? Well, I... Well, I portailed into the endless void, that's what I think.
Hold on, I'm almost there. Don't mind me, continue escaping.
Yep, I'm totally dying in here. Totally.
Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have... Ha! Was that your bullet-riddled body flying out of the room? It was... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
That's how you do it. Okay. Where do I go? Where do I go? That's a bunch of acid. That walkway doesn't go anywhere. This walkway doesn't go anywhere.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall. Machiavellian.
No. Well, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashie Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving.
Oh, shit.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashie Spike Plate. Stay still, please. Alright, stop moving!
Shit. Okay, how do I get through this one? Meow Mix, hello? Made it easy for him by falling to your death? Yes, thank you.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashie Spike Plate. Stay still, please! Alright, stop moving! Almost got you there, almost got you there! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back! Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Whoa. Whoa. Nope, I can't get in there yet. How do I deal with that? They can see me through there. actually pretty satisfying. Okay, so... Here we go. Here we go! What does this do? It does that.
Wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, but better offer here is just kill yourself. You know, it's a lot of effort, isn't it, walking all the way to my deadly lair, where there's a perfectly serviceable death option right there. Again, not a death trap. Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. The masher does work, I should point that out as well. I know we've had a couple of problems in the past. This masher definitely works, and it will kill you. If that's one of your concerns about not jumping in, the masher will kill you straight away, painless. Well, it won't be painless, obviously, but it will mash you up. In summary, walk all the way to certain doom or give up now, honorably.
Where am I supposed to go from here?
Save yourself a trip. It's a win-win for you. Plus, I have put a lot of effort in getting this lair ready for you, so it would certainly teach me a lesson if you simply died painlessly 20 feet from the door. I'd be furious. I'd be like, got my just desserts. No more than I deserve. But why not teach me a lesson by just jumping in the old masher? I'll tell you, If I was up against impossible odds, this is the way I'd want to go out. Mashed with... Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
Okay, Dingus Hyena, hello, welcome. Howdy, Adi. I hope you're having an amazing day today. It's been pretty good, actually. Work was kind of long, but, like, you know, now I'm just kind of making my brain melty with Portal 2. With some, lots of help from chat. let's see. I don't understand how I'm supposed to get up there, though. You know what? I think... I think I might know. There's something really wrong with me. Maybe you're right. Oh, wow. Look at those. Go.
To my lair. Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes and then a minute break, but we should leave a leisurely 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. 1. No portal services. 2. Start the neurotoxin immediately. 3. Bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number 4. 4. I'm throwing it in. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking. Of course, good luck.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't run! Don't run! I tell you why you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you're going to have. It's bloody clever.
Come on, fire some more bombs.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Just then, I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Seemingly tricked me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes. It's all part of the plan.
Space core, nice.
Here comes space cops. Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised.
Nice.
Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you palmed to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you pawned me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? She's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand.
What?
Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you left?
Nice butt, buddy.
Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha, no. 5th, no, I lied. 6th. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination what happened to the other 5. You know what? I think we're well past the point of tasteful restraint, so I'll tell you what happened to them. They died horrifically. They all died horrifically, trying to get to that portal device.
Come on, buddy.
In your meaty little fingers there. Oh,
There we go. There we go.
Here comes another core.
Where? What's the situation? Hey, I'm really named Rick. So you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind.
How do I get that one?
Just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh? All right, Angel. I'll do what I can to cover you. Doesn't bother me. Gotta say, the view's mighty nice from right here. Man, that clock is moving fast. And you are beautiful. Always done a compliment, pretty lady. All right, back to work. Let's do this. Did you hear that? I think something just exploded. Man, we are in a lot of danger. It's like Christmas. You know, it's better than Christmas. It should be its own holiday. Explosion.
Damn it.
Happy.
How do I get that one? Fuck.
I'll tell you, it's times like this I wish I had a waist so I could wear all the black ones. Yeah, you know, pretty much everything. Karate, Larate, Jiu-Jitsu, kick-punching, belt-making, taekwondo.
There we go.
I am a cord spring right now. Tension and power.
Sweet.
Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Lord. Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent, the worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of hundred simple tests for a few years. And you couldn't even let me have that, could you?
Gotta go to space. Yeah, gotta go to space.
Nobody's going to space, mate! And another ship! You never caught me! If I told you I could die falling off that rail, you didn't catch me! Didn't even try! Oh, it's all becoming clear to me now! Find some ship to break you out of cryo sleep! Give him some sob story about escaping to the surface! Squeeze him for information on where to find a portal gun! Then, when he's no more, you see him! He has a little accident, doesn't he? Falls off his management rail, doesn't he? You're in this together, aren't you? First you make me think of brain damage, then you convince me you're sworn in- ah!
There we go. There we go, one more. Ah, there we go!
Core corruption at 100%. Ah! Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Did pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button.
Where's the button?
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it. Come back.
I can't press the button. Oh, yes, I can.
Do not do it. Come back! R5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are
wow.
You've got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work! Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price!
Eat shit, you fucking goblin.
Let go! We're in space!
Please, let go!
Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah! Grab me!
Space! Oh my gosh, I forgot how awesome that was. Holy heck. Hey, look, it's Paula and Audie.
You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. But you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Goodbye, Gladys.
I love this part.
Fucking awesome. Awesome.
Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom, take it.
Sassy ringtail moment, nice.
Awesome.
She was a lot like you.
So do I, Ayami. Oh my gosh.
Quite as heavy. Now there's when Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same.
A year. Welcome. What do you think about Portal 2? It's Portal 2 is one of my favorite games, honestly. I love it. I forgot everything about it. And it's just heckin' awesome. I needed help on a few of the last tests.
Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on.
It's a really good song, too.
You're someone else's problem.
You should do Titanfall 2 next. Maybe? I don't know. It's definitely on the list. But, like, it's just a question of, like, when. Photo credit of Earth. NASA.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway.
Space!
You know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Awesome. Heckin' awesome. So what do y'all think? I mean, it's hard to quantify Portal 2 in words, really, but, like, I don't know. I had a blast 2011 when I played it, and then, like, I heckin' had a blast going through Portal RTX with y'all, and then
right after heading headlong in a portal too. It was amazing. I'm still crying. I'm sorry, Thorix. It does tug on the heartstrings though. That song is amazing. It's awesome. Now you can select and play any chamber you want. Yeah. But the thing is though, now I'm portaled out. I think the single player portal campaign is gonna go back on the shelf. And I'll probably revisit it in a few years. But like, gosh, what a good time. What a good heckin' time. Satisfied, yeah. The turret opera is amazing. Oh my gosh. Heckin' amazing. Well, Steam saves the data for you, yeah. Yeah. And that's where it got a little emotional for me already, because like, you know, the last time I played it was launch day in 2011. I think it was like 2011 or 2012, because like my save game was still in there. But holy heck. Well, I'm just going to go over like my schedule real quick. So Mondays are going to be open for a different game. Because I'm moving Assassin's Creed Odyssey from Monday to Wednesday, right? Then on Saturday morning, Pokemorning. Saturday night, still Final Fantasy IX until we complete it. And then Sunday night is The Last of Us Part 1. So yeah, I mean, this coming Sunday, I mean, I'm really excited for Assassin's Creed, but I'm really excited for The Last of Us. Now, that's a game that I've wanted to play for a while. For a heckin' why. A long, long time. And, it's a very intense story. And, like I definitely suggest y'all at least, you know, if you make one stream of mine this weekend, make it Sunday night. Let's see. Let me catch up on chat real quick. I don't have my voice right now, but my genuine reaction when I saw that ending with the companion cube, I just laughed so hard. I bloody cried. Yeah. I mean, Alu and Ayami, like I was pretty overwhelmed. I mean, I don't think I laughed or cried. I think it's just, I don't know. It was just, it's a lot. It's really a lot. A lot of people always complained about Valve never making a third, but the way Portal 2 ended, I truly hope they never revisit it. Without Shell and GLaDOS's relationship, I don't think it'd be the same. Yeah, but I think that, you know, Half-Life 3 and Portal 3 could be one game. You know, they could use that opportunity. They could use that opportunity to tie a little bow on the Half-Life franchise, right? Properly link it to Portal like it should be, and then just complete everything. And you know, it would be amazing. It would be amazing. Portal Revolution. Like, I guess to me, it was funny because here's a companion cube, door slams by. Yep, exactly. Well, I mean, Shell did go to space, but then, you know, Shell was pulled back by GLaDOS. And then spooped out onto the surface of the Earth. Yeah, like Anomaly said. But holy heck. Wow. What a trip. Portal Revolution, it contains a lot of new puzzles. I'm gonna check that out. And Viceroy, you absolutely should. You should fire it up. I think you'd have fun. Free on Steam. Yep, I will check it out. Half-Life 2 gunnery with portals is insane from a tactical perspective. There was a demo video a while back of a Half-Life 2 level running in Portal 2. Interesting. Let's see. Dun, dun, dun. See, I'm just checking who's on right now. Let's see. Bring Blue Eye back and make try to kill you again. Potato Thing seeks you out to get more revenge on him. Boom, Portal 3 done. Yeah, maybe. To be honest, the companion cube was with you since 1, but then GLaDOS sent it to the incinerator, so you went on a murder spree to kill GLaDOS. It worked, then you blew up, then was dragged back into the isolation chamber. So GLaDOS gave you the cube as a sorry, yeah. Hearing Adi say, "Eat shit, you little goblin," gives me so much cathartic joy. Oh, that yes. Oh, gosh. I'm so glad that there's a clip of that. Because I'm starting to kind of revisit.
So two Otties walk in a bar. One says to the other, "Is this a burrito?" The other says, "I'd quote this joke was supposed to be."
It's such a goddamn contrast to Adi's quiet voice, right? Yeah, it was a little adrenaline at work there. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Amazing. So I think that, you know, this is probably, this is a good point to wrap up, you know, because it's almost that time. You know, I could fire up Pokemon and play for 20 minutes, but I think that it would kind of do the end of Portal 2 some disservice. You know, and so I think we're going to raid. This is a nice bow. It's a fantastic bow. And I actually already know who I want to raid. I want to raid Type 29 RD. So Type is someone I know from Diva Panda's stream. And Type is actually really, really, really good folks. Really good people. You know, and I think y'all will enjoy it. Type is playing the Stanley Parable right now. And I think that is a pretty good segue from Portal 2. It's a lot of tongue-in-cheek and humor and sarcasm and stuff like that. And I think y'all will enjoy it. It's less action-y. But it's funny. It's really funny. So, let me get that raid started real quick. And, I haven't raided Type before, actually. I just know them from Diva's stream. But there you go. Perfect. So, yeah. The next two nights are going to be nights off for me, but I'm going to be floating around Twitch and haunting some other folks' streams. And I'm sure I'm going to bump into several of you because we hang out in a lot of the same streams. But yeah, so Wednesday and Thursday I'm off. Well, no. Thursday and Friday I'm off. And then the next time I'm going to be live is Saturday morning with Pokemorning. We're going to knock out some more gyms and Team Star bases together. That'll be fun. And if you can't make that stream that night, I'm going to be doing some more stuff in Final Fantasy IX. I know I got to level a little bit and all that. But anyway, tonight was awesome. Y'all, thank you so much for joining me. Thank you for the raids. The raids have been fantastic. I got to meet a lot of new faces tonight. And I hope y'all will stick around. And for the raid, you'll get bonus points so that you could use to torture me in my next stream. And yeah, well, take care, folks. Say hi to Type for me. I'll be vibing in there. And yeah, oh, thank you for coming, Anomaly. Thank you. And nighty, Paula. Nighty, folks. Take care, and I will see y'all Saturday morning. Alrighty, bye bye.